snow is falling all around. The people smile as they are singing of babes and angels heaven bound. But what has this to do with living a life of peace and God's delight? Could baby Jesus in his manger foresee the hate sprung up that night? In many ways I love this story of stars and shepherds, three wise men, of hallelujahs in the heavens, and angels radiant on the wind. But many people who believe it have turned this magic upside down. They form themselves into an army that bruises love and knocks it down. So Christmas isn't all it should be. I stand outside and looking in. Their hate, dispassion, falseness could be the deeper, darker side of sin. But as the winter days grow shorter and fairies gather in the night, they sing their Christmas bells together to bring the world back into light. Sing prayers for all the righteous people, so sure that they are heaven bound. If God is love, then let's get loving. I'd like a little on the ground. If God is love, then let's get loving. I'd like a little on the ground. So blessed be a Merry Christmas. Let Christmas bells ring out again, of heaven, heart, and earth together. So most